Today, we're gonna be making homemade Klondike bars. This is way better than the original. First, we're gonna need 2 cups of heavy cream. Whip it up until you get soft peaks. Then add in 14-ounce can of condensed milk and about 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. Then we wanna add in our ice cream mix into a baking tray lined with parchment paper. And we wanna toss this into the freezer until completely frozen. And there you have it, homemade Klondike bars.